couldn't have come at a better time here. You see him find the range. There was actually an uppercut right before. Here it is. Boom! Landed right on the jaw, and that changed everything. From there, Cabral was essentially out. Not even looking at Madadi and Leon.